Hello children, good morning everyone. I am your English teacher Saraswatamma. Children, we all need a house to live in. Our house protects us from heat, rain and cold. It also protects us from thieves and wild animals. We feel safe in our house, is it not children? Today's class, I am going to teach you the new lesson, the Kumar's house. Okay children, let's know how is Kumar's house. Now I am going to read the lesson. Listen carefully and you to learn how to read the lesson. Okay children, all of you open your sunshine textbook, page number 46 and 47. All are open children. See, now I am going to read the lesson. Unit 7, The Kumar's House. Unit 7, The Kumar's House. This is heading. Next, The Kumar's have a nice house. The house has 3 bedrooms. It has 3 toilets. It has a dining room. The Kumar's eat their meals in the dining room. Next para. The Kumar's house also has a kitchen. The pots and pans are on the shelves. The stove is in the middle of a counter. There is a sink. It has a tap. Water comes out of the tap. The dishes are washed in the sink. Next para. Tina and Ram's mom and dad cook in the kitchen. Sometimes grandma also cooks a special dish. Grandpa likes to help her. Tina and Ram help their mom and dad. Tina lays the table. Ram helps to put the food on the table. They all help each other. Next para, open page number 47. The Kumar's house has a living room. It has a sofa set and a table. There is a vase on the table. There are flowers in the vase. The Kumars have a garden. The flowers are from the garden. There are pictures on the wall. There is a television set on the wall. The family sits together. They talk to each other. They watch programs on the TV. TV means television. The Kumars are a happy family. Is it not children? Today's class, just I read the lesson. The Kumar's house. Okay children, next class I am going to explain about this lesson. All are read and get practice how to read the lesson. Okay children, I meet you in the next class. Have a nice day children.